This should be an interesting match. Bray Wyatt is a warp-twisted man and a lover of mind games, both in and out of the ring.
Yeah, you never quite know which way to look at that when it comes to Wyatt. And that's how he likes it. His mind is like an abstract drawing.
I was going to say, like, but I understand your point, Byron. If Wyatt has his way, this match will be more psychological warfare than anything else.
But he'll have to cross a pitch-black path to reach Uncle Howdy.
Cross that path if you dare, but no, on the other side, you will be meeting a man who's always in charge of his environment. Where most people run from the darkness, Uncle Howdy embraces.
His opponents mentally. I really think he just needs to focus on the physical aspect of all this right now. I didn't think this match was close to over.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Blast off!
Well, I'm saying is, on this map, you can give up A, but you can't be with a
big
We have to. You know how hard it is to hold A, bro? You know how hard it is to hold A, dude? Are you mad? Is that how you play it?
Maybe he has something even bigger and better planned.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far. The tide is flowing in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end. He's got it all in harm's way here. A sickening delivery from Blair. No way. Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away. This match just keeps getting more and more exciting. While Wyatt now, I hate to get into his head, but part of him might enjoy prolonging the suffering. Groin the face. Is this necessary? Ripping at the eyes.
Thank you.